ඉතින් යාළුවනේ කරන්ට් අෆෙයර්ස් සිංහලෙන් හා සරලව ඔයාලට කියන සීයේ ටැබ අපි අපේ 6 වෙනි වීඩියෝ එක වෙන USA and Donald Trump policy part 1 කියන මේ වීඩියෝ එක ඔයාලට අරගෙන ආවා. අපේ කලින් වීඩියෝ ෂෙයා කරපු බලපු ලයික් කරපු සහ subscribe කරපු යාළුවෝ හැම දෙනාටම ගොඩාක් ස්තුතියි. අපි කලින් වීඩියෝස් වලදී විභාගයට එන්න පුළුවන් areas වන terrorism and future of Afghanistan සහ future of Sri Lankan challenge සහ පළවෙනි ලෝක යුද්ධය ගැනත් කතා කෙරුවා. ඊළඟට අපි කතා කරමු USA and Donald Trump policy යන topic එක යටතේ ප්‍රශ්නයක් ආවොත් ඒ ප්‍රශ්නෙට සාර්ථකව පිළිතුරු දෙන්න කොහොමද කියලා. අනිත් ප්‍රශ්න වල වගේ අපිට ප්‍රශ්නේ පටන් ගත්ත ගමන් map එකක් අඳින එක මේ වගේ ප්‍රශ්නයකට අත්‍යවශ්‍ය වෙන්නේ නැහැ. ඒත් අපිට මේ වගේ සරල map එකක් විනාඩි කිහිපයකින් අරගෙන අඳ ගන්නත් පුළුවන්. ඊට පස්සේ මේ විදිහට කෙලින්ම stake holders එකක් අඳ ගන්න. ඊළඟට introduction එක. අපි මේ විදිහට introduction එක ලියමු. USA is considering as world superpower with the enhancement of the military, economy, and other aspects. USA is located in the North American continent and bordered by Canada in north and Mexico in the south. It has nearly 4 million square kilometers of area, which is considered as fourth largest country in the world. USA has nearly 328 million of population, which is considered as third population of the world. USA is the largest economy from nominal GDP and second largest economy from GDP per purchasing power parity. Even though country is considered as one of most developed country in the world, country has hit badly due to the COVID-19 pandemic, which record highest infection and death toll in the world. ඔන්න යාළුවනේ අපි පළවෙනි ඡේදය ලියල ඉවරයි. ඒකදී අපි කතා කරුවේ USA ගැන. මේ විදිහට ලියපුවම පේපර් එක බලන කෙනාට තේරෙනවා අපිට මේ ප්‍රශ්නෙට ලියන උත්තරය ගැන හොඳ අවබෝධයක් තියෙනවා කියලා. ඊළඟට ඊළඟ ඡේදය මේ විදිහට පටන් ගන්නවා. Donald John Trump is the present and 45th president of USA, who is one of most controversial character in the present world. Donald John Trump was a billionaire, businessman and a television personality before became the president in year 2016. He was able to record a surprise victory against former state of secretary and former first lady Hillary Clinton. Donald Trump's manifesto and his policies basically based on American first concept. As well as throughout his career, he made many decisions unilaterally which caused to various drastic impact on USA, its people and rest of the world. ඔන්න අපි සම්පූර්ණ ඉන්ට්‍රොඩක්ෂන් එකම ලියලා ඉවරයි. මේ වගේ ප්‍රශ්නයක් ආවොත් ඉන්ට්‍රොඩක්ෂන් එක පිටු ගාණක් වුණත් ලියන්න පුළුවන්. ඒත් අපි වෙලාව ගැන ගොඩක් සැලකිලිමත් වෙන්න ඕන නිසා මේ වගේ කෙටි ඉන්ට්‍රොඩක්ෂන් එකක් ලිව්වම හොඳටම ඇති. ඊළඟට අපි ලියමු ප්‍රසන්ට් සිටුේෂන් එක මෙන්න මේ විදිහට. When President Donald Trump began his presidency in year 2016 with his manifesto and his nationalist ideology, most of the people in USA believe that he will make USA really strong again. But today, whereas he completed almost all the presidency period, it is questionable that was he able to fulfill the policies which he promised during the election race. From the beginning of his presidential career, he imposed a travel ban to the 7 Muslim majority countries in the world, including Iran, Libya, Yemen, and another 4 countries. This was the first unilateral step taken by President Donald Trump, which caused a huge outcry all over the USA and world. And also, he took various another steps which he denounced by other countries in the world and most of the people in USA too. This outcry was escalated after President Donald Trump unilaterally withdrew from Paris Climate Agreement, and later he withdrew from Iran Nuclear Agreement, which also known as Joint Comprehensive Plan on Action. And also he is one of presidents in USA who even tried to impeach by Senate and House of Representatives. When considering about the policies of President Donald Trump towards other countries, it is quite controversial to understand the nature of policies. Even to the main allied countries of USA such as UK, France, Germany, Canada and Republic of Korea, President Donald Trump adopted very strict policies. He threatened many organizations such as NATO by saying that USA will cut down additional funds which is providing to those organizations. And also relationship of Donald Trump with China is really dangerous. He imposed various tariffs and taxes to Chinese imports and exports which paved the way to begin trade war between two giants' economies. And policies of President Donald Trump towards traditional rival countries of USA such as DPRK and Russia cannot be clearly categorized as good relations or bad relations. When considered about the relation with countries such as Iran and Venezuela, he is adopting very strict policies with those countries which denounced by many countries in the world as inhuman acts. ඉතින් යාළුවනේ ඔන්න අපි present situation එකත් ලියලා ඉවරයි. format එකේ හැටියට අපිට ඊළඟට තියෙන internal impact එක. ඒ කියන්නේ Donald Trump ජනාධිපතිතුමන්ගේ policies කොහොමද USA වලට බලපාන්නේ කියන එක. අපි කලින් වීඩියෝ වල කතා කරපු විදිහටම මේකෙත් internal impact ලියන්න ඕන social, political, security සහ economical aspect වලින්. ඉස්සෙල්ලාම අපි බලමු social aspect එකෙන් තියෙන internal impact මොනවද කියලා. First one, since President Donald Trump had been taken several measures to control immigration to the country, it caused to create distance between Native American people and immigrated people to America. Second one, policies of President Donald Trump towards Muslims are always increasing Islamic phobia. So these anti-Muslim ideologies are causing to deteriorate the relation between Muslims and other ethnics in USA. Third one, with President Donald Trump's policies towards countries like China, Iran and Venezuela, he imposed various bans and sanctions which impact badly on the social relation between Native Americans and migrated people from the countries like China, Iran and Venezuela. Fourth one, with the president's policies and suspended relation with various organizations and countries outside USA, people in the USA and as a country USA also become isolated. යාලුවනේ ඉතින් ඔන්න අපි දැන් social aspect එකෙන් internal impact හතරක් ලිව්වා. අවශ්‍ය නම් තවත් ලියන්න පුළුවන්. ඒත් වෙලාවත් ඉක්මනට යන හින්දා අපි මීළඟට බලමු economy aspect එකෙන් තියෙන internal impact මොනවද කියලා. First one. With the policies of Donald Trump due to the economic isolation as a country, many drastic impacts have created on many Americans such as losing jobs, missing market platforms to invest, etc. Second one, since President Donald Trump imposed additional tariffs and taxes towards many imports to USA from its main import partner China, most of the local manufacturers and importers are decreasing their manufacturing due to price hiking over raw materials. Third one, in other hand, tariffs and taxes cause to higher price hiking of goods in local markets in USA. ඉතින් යාළුවන ඔන්න ඔය විදිහට අපිට පුළුවන් ඇනලයිස් ගොඩක් ලියන්න. හරිම ලේසි. ඊළඟට අපිට තියෙන security aspect එකෙන් USA වලට තියෙන impact මොනවද කියලා බලන්න. First one. Since President Donald Trump imposed various protective measures to control the illegal immigration to country, it has been affected to limit the possible entering of terrorists and extremists to USA. Second one, in other hand, with separations made between Native Americans and immigrated Americans due to the policies of Donald Trump, it has created ethnic clashes and clashes on racism, which can cause to security instability in the country. Third one, with the anti-Muslim ideology of Donald Trump, USA is vulnerable to another catastrophic attack such as 9/11 attack. ඔන්න යාළුවනේ මේ වෙද්දී අපි ලිව්වා හරියටම internal impact 10ක්. දැන් අපි ලියමු political aspect එකෙන් තියෙන internal impact මොනවද කියලා. First one, the inflexible policies of President Donald Trump have caused to create political instability in USA. Second one, some of immature and lynching policies of Donald Trump has caused to create huge outcry towards political system in USA and even can cause to political turmoil in future. Third one, many policies of President Donald Trump encouraged the political revenges which can harm to democracy in USA. ඉතින් යාළුවනේ මේ විදිහට internal impact ගොඩක් ලියන්න පුළුවන්. අපි මේ වෙද්දි internal impact 13ක් කතා කරලා තියෙනවා. මේ ළඟට අපිට තියෙන්නේ regional global impact කොහොමද President Donald Trump ගේ මේ policies ලංකාවට බලපාන්නේ කියන එක. අපිට මේ බලපෑම් වලට දෙන්න පුළුවන් recommendation සහ suggestion මොනවද කියන එක සහ conclusion එක ලියන්න. ඉතින් යාළුවනේ දැනටමත් වෙලාව ටිකක් වැඩියෙන් ගින් තියෙන නිසා අපි මේ topic ටික අපේ ඊළඟ ඒ කියන්නේ 7 වෙනි video එකකින් කතා කරමු. අපේ 6 වෙනි video එක ඉතින් මේ විදිහට ඉවර කරනවා. ඊළඟට අපි අපේ 7 වෙනි video එක වෙන USA and Donald Trump policy part 2 කියන video එකේදී හම්බ වෙමු. මේ video එකේ script එකත් description එකේ දාලා තියෙනවා යාළුවනේ. ඉතින් මේ video එක ඔයාලට help වුණා නම් like කරලා subscribe කරලා අපිට පොඩි help එකක් දෙන්න. ඒ වගේම අඩුපාඩු තියෙනවා නම් comment කරන්න. ඉතින් යාළුවනේ ඔයාලට ඔයාලා හැමෝටම සුබ දවසක්.